listing a lot of shit, okay? One, you could only carry two weapons, like a standard shooter game. In Bioshock 1 and 2, you carried all your weapons. For example, in Bioshock 1, you had your pistol, your machine gun, your wrench, your shotgun. I'm not gonna spoil the last weapons because they're really fun.
Haha, fuck you, bitch.
In Bioshock 2,